the fact that Meghan Trainor is literally mother right now?
I am your mother. You listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you the permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. Mr. Big Boy, pulling up in your big toy. Saying all that blah, blah, blah. Making all that big noise. Cause you're so frustrated, emasculated. Cause you got your shit called out by this little lady. Yet your opinion's so strong. Even when you're wrong, but that feels like power to you. Must have forgot who you're talking to. I am your mother. Listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you the permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. You just a bum bum bum. A masterclass from my man. Learn how to satisfy like he can. Ain't trying to control me and own me like an old man. I see span. Bet you wish you could wife this. Stay mad, that's priceless. You with your God complex, but you can't even make life fish. Yet your opinion's so strong, even when you're wrong. But that feels like power to you. You listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining. Hey. No one's listening. Shh. Tell me who gave you the permission to speak. I am your mother.
I am your mother.
You listen to me. You just a.
Hey.
You just a bum bum bum. Hey. Lady, shake your.
Like, baby, was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
there once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the willow man come to bring her sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take her leave and go. Da 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 da.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as affair, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The willow man makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all.
Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful.